忘れたい思い出が染みついた場所だから。毎日学校に通い、友達とだべり、帰りたくもない家に帰る。こうしていて、いつか何かが変わるんだろうか。変わる日が来るんだろうか。
私はとってもとっても好きです。でも何もかも変わらずにはいられないです。
見知らぬ女性と、俺に向けられた言葉ではなかった。多分心の中の誰かに語りかけているのだろう。
楽しいこととか嬉しいこととか全部全部変わらずにはいられないです。それでもこの場所が好きでいられますか？
見つければいいだろう。次の楽しいこととか嬉しいことを見つければいいだけだろう。ほら、行こうぜ。俺たちは登り始める。長い長い坂道を。
It's about the story of Tomoya and Nagisa. Tomoya was damaged or hurt, so he chooses to close off emotionally. He didn't care, he don't love, nothing affects him. He's simply drifting along life. Day to day is mundane to him, same old, same old. One day, Nagisa came into his worldTo convince him of the possibilities. Nagisa taught Tomoya to trust, to love, to believe, and to be emotionally vulnerable. Eventually, when they finally married, Nagisa wants babies against the wishes and advices by doctors and family friends. Tomoya chooses to fulfill Nagisa's wishes. Nagisa then had a complicated birth. But at least Ushio is born.Nagisa passes on and Tomoya cried. But Tomoya had responsibilities, and so he carried on in his life. He had a daughter to raise all by himself, so he has to move on while bearing the pain.
悪かったな。ちょっとママのこと思い出したんだ。よし、じゃあ話の続きだ。
Few years passed, one winter.Ushio also fell ill. Tomoya desperately carried Ushio around inaccessible roads in hopes of finding a doctor, but to no avail. Ushio too succumbed to her illnesses. Tomoya cried and resented the world. He regretted meeting Nagisa. He regretted opening up his heart. He regretted being emotionally vulnerable. If only he did not drop his offense. If only he did not drop his heart. If only he did not care.If only he did not believe. If only he did not hope. If only he did not have expectations. If only, if only.
Nagisa, ずっとそばにいてくれるって言ったよな。ずっと一緒だって。何度も、何度もそう約束したよな。それが俺の夢なんだ。生きてたっていいことなんて何もない、クソ面白くもない人生だって、そう思ってたやつがやっと見つけた夢なんだ。なあ、渚、渚、渚。
この学校は好きですか？私はとってもとっても好きです。でも何もかも変わらずにはいられないです。 楽しいこととか嬉しいこととか全部変わらずにはいられないです。それでもこの場所が好きでいられますか？
出会わなければよかったんだ。このまま。
Fun things, happy things, they can't all possibly remain unchanged. Even so, can you keep on loving this place? It ties back to what Nagisa says. If loving, enjoying, comfort in your loved ones would not possibly last forever, are you still willing to be brave and invest in the unknown possibilities of impermanence? Planet thought that if Tomoya didn't open up emotionally, yes, he would not feel the hurt. He would not have grief. He would not have lost his meaning in life. But I believe that he should have not regretted his decisions to try giving love a chance. Because he opened up his heart to love, he experienced what love is like. He experienced what being loved is like. He experienced the wonderful journey that they had together. He experienced what it means to be brave and to trust. This show, this planet, it taught me to be courageous, to be daring to love, to be brave. The experience of love is priceless, valuable, and impossible to recreate. Therefore, I wish to have courage to be emotionally vulnerable, to be affected, to go on the emotional roller coaster. To experience the fluctuations of emotions is to be human. Being affected and influenced is to have truly lived. I decide that this is what I want to stake my life purpose on. The purpose that guides my life. Planet preaches courage to love. Even when there's no guarantees that these people in your life would remain with you till the very end, still be courageous to invest in them emotionally. We must be willing to bear with the hurt of letting them go someday in life. But we also must have the courage and sincerity to truly devote and invest our feelings into our loved ones. We have learned to cherish our family, friends, and neighbors. We have learned to be daring, to try loving, to give loving a chance. We have learned to reach out to our hearts. We must provide them with our loves and attention while they're still alive and existing in our lives. We must cherish every single one of these people who are of importance to ourselves. Even if there's no outcome, to give it your all. Planet. Courage to love.
Nagisa! Nagisa! Ore wa koko ni iru zo!
Tomoya-kun. Yokatta desu. Koe kakete moraete.
Nagisa.
Moshikashitara Tomoya-kun, watashi to deyawanakereba yokatta toka sonna koto omotteru n janai ka tte. Sugoku fuan deshita. 私、智也君と出会えてよかったです。とても幸せでした。
渚。
だからどうか、もう迷わないでください。これから先、何が待っていようとも、私と出会えたこと、後悔しないでください。ダメでしょうか。
そうだよな。ありがとう。